Fungi Solutions is a waste recycling facility that uses mushrooms to divert valuable resources from landfill and produce sustainable materials. It came about from looking for a way to recycle textile waste while I was studying fashion design. I began growing mushrooms on denim scrap as a way to reincorporate those materials and make something new with them. Mycomaterials are made from the mycelium, which is the root of a mushroom. It's naturally extremely lightweight. It fuses together this substrate or this waste material and is really highly insulating and fire retardant up to 300 degrees. So this makes it ideal for applications where you might be using polystyrene or thermo-molded plastic, which opens up the scope for a huge number of industries. The materials are all fully compostable, and when they go back into the soil, they're going to add some nutrients and improve the soil condition as well. Currently, we're working quite a lot with wine waste, so grape marc, which is the fermented stems, skins and seeds left over from wine production. And we use that to produce wine coolers for shipping some really beautiful, sustainable winemaking labels. Over the last couple of years, I have been training a species of fungi to grow on cigarette butts. The goal here is to find a way to recycle this kind of problematic pollutant, but also adapt the digestive system of the mushroom over time to the toxic components. Now we have a culture 5 years later that is growing happily just purely on cigarette butts. Still very early stages for that research and development program, but we're really excited to see if there's any opportunities to sequester that material. We put so much resources and time and effort into producing things already. It seems like a total waste to me to be sending those resources to landfill. So I think there's an opportunity to really bring systems design into play and work alongside nature rather than against it to solve some of these challenges. So that's what makes me really passionate about this space.